Hello, hello. I'm gonna do some travel runs, but first I'm gonna use some of my PGMs that I'll probably never use elsewise or elsewhere. And I'm probably not gonna trade them, so they're just taking up stash. They're just taking up stash space. So I'm just gonna use them to reroll a Grand Charm that I found in Terra Zones. It rolled 45 to life, so I know it can roll 45 because it has it on it, but it don't have anything else. So hopefully we get something good. Just trying to clear my inventory. These are my charms. Here it is. $45 to life. I'm gonna save these for trying to craft and hit fire gloves, probably. Got a pecan. I reckon I'm gonna keep that. Damn, did I expect to get something right away? I'm gonna throw out some of these non-perfect sunders. I don't need that shit. I really don't need that either, but it's kinda good for lobies getting them moved up, but I don't really need it anymore. Some of these are bad. Alright. Cold ruptures. Those are 271s. I don't really need to keep those. I guess I will. Well, damn. That was quick. 72 poison. Nah. Throw that out. I'm only keeping 70s. Okay, that's unfortunate. But good at the same time. I was kind of hoping I'd waste some of them. Alright, onwards and upwards. See if I have anything else that I need. That's pretty bad, but I'll keep them, I guess. Those are terrible. I need to get rid of a lot of junk. My scythe. Okay. Welcome to the stream. I've hit 99 with my sorceress, so I think it was yesterday, maybe the day before. Now I'm just doing gold barb stuff. Found a gyro in here the other day too. Got it on stream. Guy's fizzing me. I have to take him out in a second. Managed to craft a dual lead stream as well last time I streamed. See how it looks. Ooh, that's actually not too bad. It's not bad. Doesn't have attack rating though. That's the big downside. But for now, it's thought about doing Berserk and holding six limb phase in the offhand, but instead I'm running Whirlwind with two in the offhand, so I get the benefit from Horking, but I don't get the benefit during killing them. Which means I don't know which is better. With the Berserk, I could just work with them in the offhand too, so Berserk's better, I guess. But for now, I'm just using Whirlwind. Anyway, sorry, I had to. Important text. Wish I had jeweler's prefix. Close but no cigar. I had the suffix, but not the prefix. I like using Whirlwind because you can leech with it. That's one thing. Berserk just kind of gets on my nerves having to use potions and stuff. That's one big reason. And this character still has Berserk. I mean, I can still do Berserk. I'm putting points into it, so. But aside, I want to try it and see what's better. Oh, yeah, well. I don't know. A lot of extra points you can play with, so. Some pretty bad charms on. It's definitely one I'm keeping. It's a nice charm. It's got life in it. Ooh, I need that. I actually need that. The bow, edge bow, I guess. Like that's the rune word. It's called edge. Like that's what it's called. I know it's a 3 open socket rune word, but I'll have to look up to make sure I get the order right. It's a cheap one though. It's all low runes, but I just didn't have a tall rune. Go ahead and make that real quick before I forget about it. Let me look up the recipe. Your tall am. I guess I could make it with him. Yeah. I'll just do it with my sword. It's fine. Just need a cheap 3OS. I think you can shop one. Pretty sure you can shop a 3OS. Go ahead and get it out of the way, so I don't have to worry about it. Preferably one I can use right away. It's got two. You can shop threes from her. I think crossbows work too. But I kind of just want just a basic bow base. Look up and see if you can shop too. Oh yeah, I just walked this way. Duh. I'm not even gonna check the hunter bows. I just want. Well, I don't know what's the requirements on them. Need more dicks. Which I guess I could put my charms on, but I hate wearing them because I don't want to accidentally sell it during gambling or something. There we go. Short bow. 3OS. Those thorns are okay. I'd forgotten about that. Let's see what the prices are now. Oh, that's right, we're in normal. I don't think there's circs in normal. I don't know if it matters. I guess it, I don't know if it matters what difficulty you gamble. I don't know. Oh, that's cheaper. B&B, nothing else. Okay, well, I got my edge bow. So that's good. I got that out of the way. Geeds on her, but I got my geeds on this guy. I found this one. 40. And then a 15 on it. So I think it goes from 10 to 15. Not sure. I know the gold, well, the gold varies. I don't know if the price reduction varies. I don't think that's max gold, but I got a 40. Also looking for other supplies of this guy. We're crafting. I should try the berserk version. Thank you. I'll save the wart rooms too for crafting. I think I'm at a good level actually with this character to buy gloves and use them. Let me actually see. You don't want to be too high for the gloves. It's gotta be chain gloves, don't it? I think you can just buy them from the vendor. Hold on. I think you can just buy ones to use from the vendor for crafting. I think that's the better way to do it, actually. That up because I want to learn that. Hold on. Shop heavy bracers. Okay. Levels 78, 79, etc. Oh, there they are. There we go. That works. Yeah, let's see what we get. Fuck it. Just go ahead and get these out of the way. Twin increased attack speed. Knock back. But didn't get any, they're not great though. I got the IS and the knockback, but no skills. No! They weren't bad though, they just didn't have a whole lot. Check something. Anyway, sorry, I was phasing out. I was just looking up something. Thank you.
to something real quick.
Guess we can try another pair of hit pair gloves. See if I can buy them or shop them real quick. Who sells them? Let me figure this out. Let's jangle some of them. There's heavy bracers. I'm gonna end the stream for now. Some gambling and crafting will be good. Let's go craft. Really cast amulet first. One to barb. It's not good though. There. Guess I'll go ahead and sell those. There's three summoning 20 FCR. It's kind of cute. That's keepable. It's It's not the best, but it's definitely achievable. Pasta cornet. That was it.